I love how you get mad when people make fun of Toku and Power Rangers, then you'll just shit all over DBZ.
Okay, first off, when people are making fun of me for liking Power Rangers, that's bullying. But when I'm making fun of DBZ in a YouTube video, that's this little thing called satire. There's a major difference. I remember when Kara said in his review of Mightily Murdered Power Rangers, a attempted Power Rangers parody comic, that just because he was a fan of Power Rangers doesn't mean he doesn't like to make fun of it. And I'm no different. Just because I like Power Rangers doesn't mean I don't like to make fun of it. And because of that, I laugh at plenty of parodies of it. And the same goes for vice versa. Just because I made fun of something doesn't mean I don't like that something. I love Dragon Ball Z as much as the next guy. But when I'm making fun of Dragon Ball Z, that doesn't mean I don't like it, because, hey, just like Power Rangers, Dragon Ball Z has things to make fun of too, so maybe you just need to accept something, learn the difference between bullying and satire, and just accept that just because I like something doesn't mean I don't like to make fun of it.